watching a 30-minute less or more cooking show. Thank you. Today, we are gonna eat pumpkin bread. How do you make pumpkin bread? It's the back of the box. You can make this at home. Except, or you can just do it without. Just follow these ingredients and I will tell you. Anytime you pick great array with different shows. Okay, today we will start with a bowl. It doesn't care what any kind. So, first, one thing to mix. Whole thing goes in.
Just give this a quick little time.
And need a helper. Like if your mom wants somebody to help her. Okay. The big one. If the dad is at work or the dad is at his appointment. You could always ask your little girl or your little boy how to do it. Minnie and Yamina might teach them. Their friends. Set me. Athena. I already know. Let's cook it. Well, this is Athena's 30-minute show. Why am I sending the directions? Because I want Minnie and Yamina to know. This is kind of messy.
To the next count.
You can do the washing in your hands as quick as you need. Water inside your mind. It isn't really like Rachel Ray, because we got a different soap we use. I really do.
Hey, do you need help pouring?
Easy, I want to just turn your bowl if it has a little pour spot. And ask your helper to pour it in, or if you're making a
little, on the spoon,
pour it yourself. So make sure you don't get too much. As much as it can fit. So don't make it too big. Next.
Let Daddy can scrape the rest.
And what else is scraping? He's good at scraping. And your dad or your mom, whoever has to go to work, if your dad or your mom doesn't have work or has to go to school and you want to make it, daytime and your mom have to go to work or school at the nighttime, and your dad has to go to work at the nighttime. That's good.
What are we doing with this part?
I like this one. Have a parent help you take it out of the oven.
Closed?
It's a warm oven. Today we're gonna cut 100 bread. If you made it. Or if you didn't, just cut something else. You have to always cut what you're cooking. Unless it's mashed potatoes. It's already mashed.
And that's it. Thanks for watching my show.
Thanks for watching.